And we have more breaking news tonight at 11 o'clock. A man is now in critical condition after a shooting in a neighborhood right near 38th and Post Road on our city's northeast side. Now, this was the second shooting that police responded to in a matter of 15 minutes, but they do not believe they're connected. News tonight.